Hello there everyone, this is Iron Mark 3 and welcome back to the Breaker Base on Factorio. And what is this strange thing beside me? This burning building. Well, it's not really on fire, it just looks like it. Yes, this is a refinery and it's working. Unlike during last time when I was getting so confused by the pipes. I've actually done it. I've completed the refinery setup and I've built three of them, so I've got a big array of refineries chugging away trying to keep my oil reserves down, and they are failing quite spectacularly, actually. Yeah, look, my reserve tanks are all completely full, so I'm producing far more than I'm using. And I'm also using petroleum gas at quite a rate as well, but it's doing what it's intended. It's actually doing a really good job keeping my heavy oil and light oil down by just turning it straight into gas and feeding it into my production line. So, hooray! Progress has been made. This time I'm planning to do some vital infrastructure work, which is going to be... Where am I being attacked? Oh, over here. Oh, damn it all. Vital infrastructure work, as in charge over to the other base and try and save it. Yeah. Not what I had in mind, but still. Oops, no. Actually, I want you to go to that one. Off we go. Right. Because I need to be over there. That place is not as well defended as it could be. Throughout the hour since I last recorded, my base has been attacked quite regularly by all kinds of nasties and beasties, and it's getting worse, so I do need to get defensive work up and running. As soon as possible, really. Thank you. What's blown up this time? Radars and one of my defensive turrets? Yeah. A couple of scattered gun turrets is just not enough anymore. Though they seem to have killed off all of the aliens because they got their attention by hitting them, so... That's good. Still, I've got repair work to do. I need a couple of radars. Fine. I can get rid of that gun turret because this is a remote area, so don't need that. And that one. Yeah, they wandered into my guns, so that's okay. Now, I owe you guys a slight apology as far as this series is concerned. And that is because, quite simply, I have allowed this series to suffer far more than I ever intended to. I know it might sound like a strange choice of words, but it's actually true. I have allowed this series to suffer. And, well, Breaker Base was an experiment, as in the fact that I'm trying to reduce how... Well, I'm trying to reduce the actual time lag on these particular videos. Because I want them to be actually coming out with more progress between videos. That's it. More progress. So that means that I need to actually work on... That's why I've got the big time... How should I put this? Breaker Base is a break from all the heavy mods and things, so I know what I'm doing, but it's also bigger time skips between videos to actually get some more progress in, get the base going up faster and things like that. And Factorio is a staple of my channel for such a long time. And often it was hitting 4 or 5 videos a week, even with the low progress rates per video. Made even worse by the fact that it was Bob's mod, so you know. I was confused as hell about half the stuff anyway. But last week I only hit one video, I think, and that is way below where I wanted Breaker Base to be at. I wanted Breaker Base to be at, like, 2, maybe 3 videos a week. But last week was just so blah. I don't know how to describe it, really. Last week was just such a mess. Can we give me one more laser turret? Okay, this place is now properly defended. And the train's just left. Perfect. Can I build a new one? No. No, I don't have the engines on me. Fine. Looks like I'm walking back. Probably be faster than waiting for the train. But at least I'm fairly close, so I've got this leisurely stroll to try and get back to my base. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. Last week was such a mess I actually missed my daily upload schedule for Thursday, Friday as well, though I did still make my total videos per week goal, so Overall, it's okay, I suppose. Except for the fact that from the test, survival's not been uploading either. Mainly because I'm rebuilding my entire ship on that one, so that's taking a while. Anyway, Factorio. We are on Factorio, which I do use as channel update stuff sometimes, but not that often. Anyway, what I'm planning to do in this video is get some essentials going. Like, I need turret production up. I've got walls up already. I've had that for a long time, even though I've not used them. But I do need turrets, so I need to get those. And the other thing I want to get is actually electric furnaces. Here we go, electric furnaces. Ooh, how many flight frames have I got? 39. What are you out of? Basic components. No problemo. You're right next to my component factory, so I'll just dump all that in there and that's fine. There we go. Oh, I'm carrying too many cogs. Way too many cogs. But yeah, this thing has been churning away, just building lots of things for me, and it's going pretty great. And I figure I might as well build a bunch of logistics bots while I'm at it. And that's another big bit of news compared to last time. The bit of news that, oh jeez, that's out of ammo. That's also news as well, though not a good type. Okay, let's just pull that turret up, store it away, and put down one of my spare laser. Actually, I better put down two. Because radars are a good radiation source, so they draw moths to the flame, effectively. Yeah, the good bit of news is that I actually have my construction network up and running for the most part. As in, I have I have roboports covering my entire main base. Personal roboport? Sure. That's a stretch goal if I can get to it this video, which is get as far as having, as far as having the processors being built. Though I might not make it at the moment. I'm already 5 minutes in and I've just been babbling incoherently for the most part, but that's just me. What did I want? I wanted the blueprint. Yeah. The news is that I have robots all over the place and they can build many, many things. Where's under attack again? Somewhere that just held it off immediately. Okay, that's fine. So yeah, that's what I'm going to try and do. Assuming I get my thoughts together fast enough to actually do it. Two, four, six, eight. Yep, I built eight of them, so that'll do that. And there should be some bots. Yep, here comes some bots flying all over the place, just coming to get the stuff and sort it all out. All right. Working as intended. Sort of. The bots aren't being built automatically, I'm afraid, but I am able to build them really quickly by hand since I've actually got the frames, which are the slow part, being built automatically over time. So, it's close enough for the time being. Just need to plug all this in. Just to make sure. Yep, there we go. There we go. And the bots will get all of this sorted out. They seem to be running a bit slowly today. Or maybe that's just me. Or is the game lagging a bit? Nope, it's still running at 30 FPS average, so that's pretty good. But the extra copper production is welcome. Anyway, let's stop getting distracted. Let's get on with what I want to be doing. I want to get, first off, let's go for electric furnaces first. Advanced components, steel, stone, brick. That's relatively simple, because I've got stone bricks and things down here already. I'll need to peel off a line from the advanced circuit production, but my resource shortage means the research sector doesn't actually need all that it can make in that anyway. So that should be okay. It'll have to be here, won't it? Yeah, this will do it. That's fine. Okay. Now then, next supply line. I need stone brick coming in from down here. That was the wrong key, I meant to. Ah, right. You can tell I've been off this for a while if I start hitting the wrong keys, because it's a pretty good sign. I want this line to be coming here, which means I want it to be half and half with stone and... There we go. Yep, okay. Supply of stone brick is secured. Next supply line is for the steel. Can I stretch far enough? No, it needs to come up in the middle. Okay, now hit R on those to reverse them. And then I'll need to pull that part up there. Put those away. Put that blueprint away as well. Don't need it. Yeah. Yeah, this is a really quick, easy thing. Picks up some extra steel, but I don't mind. Okay. That is that. Next up, last one, is to gather some circuits from my advanced production chain up here. And a couple of spare stacks won't go amiss for me either, because I do use them sometimes. Now, where should I plug this in? Yeah, let's plug this in here. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do splendidly. Put away the pole because I don't need that. Definitely not. Yep. Perfect. That was relatively harmless, wasn't it? Just slapping the inserters together now, and then it'll be good to go. Assuming I get the order right and don't mess up on this part, which I admit, again, I do tend to do sometimes. But whatever. Let's just plug those two in. Okay, that's all working. Yeah, that just leaves offloading on the other side. Like that. Yeah, sure. Out of position, but whatever. It's going to work. Do it like that. Plug it all in. Would help if I put that the right way around, wouldn't it? I knew I'd mess it up somewhere. But these need to be blues, definitely, for the quantities involved. There we go. Okay, that's got it working. Right. And then, personal robot's done. Excellent. Okay, next step is... Should I go for a better energy shield? It requires 10 level 1 shields to make a level 2. Not so sure about... Ooh, exoskeletons. Yeah, that looks good. There we go. Here come the first of the furnaces off the line, and they're being loaded straight into the chest. Okay, I can now build electric furnaces at will. Yeah, electric furnaces are now available at will for expanding my smelting areas, which is great news. Okay, that's done. This is something I was setting up right at the end of my time skip bit, which is a full-scale production facility for my engines. I don't need engines in this quantity by any stretch of the imagination. I must admit that, because this seriously produces massive amounts of engines. But the reason for this is that it's going to feed into, like it did on the Tabosh Tangle, it's going to feed into a similar plant of electric engine assembly, and then that will be able to hook into another plant which produces robot frames at a really fast rate. So I'll be able to build robots by the swarm as soon as I get this hooked up and properly supplied and finish the other two sections. But actually, pipes and cables. Yeah, it's a different arrangement overall. But hang on. Every half second it requires two of those. Overall, that's actually pretty similar. I should be able to copy most of that, actually. But stop getting distracted. Come on. Stop getting distracted. Come on. You're 10 minutes in. Let's see. I'm producing furnaces now. And that's actually bled through my backlog of advanced circuits, so they're definitely getting a workout. But what I want is not to be trying to build that. What I want to do now is to be able to build turrets. And that means I need both types. I need gun turrets and laser turrets, because my wall Because, yes, I'm going to start building the Great Wall of the Breaker Base during the interim this time around. My wall is going to integrate both because they do mixed damage types and so they're both useful. Lasers for any kind of distance, and if an enemy gets too close, the gun turrets are just going to open up and lay waste on them and start spending precious ammunition. Oh, I've also got. Ooh, flamethrower turrets. I forgot about those. Should I bother with that? Hang on. Automation level 3? Oh, that's something I need to go for. Logistics level 3. Okay, give me automation. Flamethrower turrets. That's a really good place to put this down here because it's right next to the engine assembly plant. Should I? Wow, flamethrower turrets actually take 20. To make one every half second, I'll need a factory arrangement like this, actually. Because it's three ingredients as well, so I'd have to copy that. Okay. I'll probably slap that in the middle of this forest and just cut down all the trees or something. Yeah, that's probably how that's going to go. Anyway, regular gun turrets. Actually, do I need a half second build time? Don't think I do. Don't think I do. Because every time I've been building turrets like this before, I've actually ran it. I've actually ran it on a principle of having two factories building them, so it's one every 10 seconds. And I've generally been swamped with turrets because I don't require them often enough after a while, so it tends to build up a stockpile before I really start using them. Then again, I am building this assembly line late. Oh. Need to get that there. Pull Yeah, sorry. I just realised my tunnel's a lot long enough to drop my copper line underneath that bit, so I've just had to very quickly do some rearrangement on it to pull it down this way. On the bright side, there seems to be a much better supply of copper after I install those extra furnaces, so hooray. Good progress. Okay, I'm going to do my standard arrangement for regular turrets, which is going to be like this, which is basically just an arrangement of four factories, one, 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 like that. Okay. The first set produces cogs, which are going to be the main limiting factor in how quickly it can build them. And then the second arrangement builds the actual turrets themselves. They drop into a chest right there. And they load using that. Cogs load straight into the factories, so I need that. And then I need those to pick up all the raw materials off the lines. Like that. Yep. Is that about right? Yep. Just double up on the cogs to make sure they've got enough materials. And bang. There we go. One production line. Not quite ready to go, but pretty close. And I've just cut off power to the entire area. Whoopsie. It's my own fault for still having a line of small poles supplying all the power down here. I've got to fix that at some point. I really do. Anyway, let's tear up a part of these lines just to make sure. 15 minutes in. Yep, that's fine, fine, fine. I know it might seem a little bit unnatural that I'm playing to some strict time limits sometimes, but sometimes that's actually what I have to do, so yeah. I'm not going to apologize for that. Actually, I am. Sorry about that. But yeah. It's just how I have to play that sometimes. I know it's not the best in terms of natural. How did that comment go? Make the endings a bit more natural. Yeah, I know it's not the best for that, but still. Sometimes you gotta do things, and sometimes it even works. Sometimes it doesn't, but hey, that's just me. I do mess up really badly sometimes, and I freely admit that. I really, really do freely admit that. There are many times I've messed up before. There we go. More building. Yep, okay, there's something I've messed up in. I've not put unloaders to get the actual turrets into the chest, so there we go. Right. And that will supply my regular turret needs, as long as it's in supply range of... Where's the nearest one? Yeah, it's outside supply range. Okay, I need to put one down. And it's going to have to be here, actually. That's not too bad. And that's another supply chest I can put down there as well, so drop it there. So many rails. Let's limit it to two rows in the future. Yeah. Okay, I have four minutes roughly. I'm sorry for doing timing again, but once again, it's work and appointment pressure. So yes, next up. No, I didn't want to make that, but I misclicked anyway. Okay, next up, I want to get laser turrets, which is circuits and steel plates and batteries. I've got a battery supply line running down here anyway, so that's okay. I need a circuit supply line, which is going to be... I don't need much of a circuit supply line, actually. Because once every 20 seconds for the turrets, and I'm not going to be building a full scale every half second production line, so yeah, that's going to be severely limited, but I'm going to be building way too many circuits, I think. No, wait, it needs one per second for a single. Really? I better set this thing up to full gear then. Okay, full gear. You're going to build for me. Actually, I better put you in a better place. There? Yeah, 1, 2, 3. You are going to build for me an entire stretch of those. So it's going to build one every half second. That means it's going to be able to supply two turrets producing two electric. Why am I saying electric? Oh, yes. Give me logistics three, please. Give me better conveyors. It's going to supply two turret plants that at full output. That's one every 10 seconds, same as the other turret, so that's fine. Yeah, okay. That means I need just the two factories, which are going to be making the... Here? Hang on, what do I need? Batteries, steel... So I need two supply lines. Okay, and then I need one of them. Like that, I guess. Yeah, it's going to have to be like that, I think. Because I'm just thinking about how I can get the supplies into these actual factories, and it looks like a tunnel straight in is going to be my best bet. Actually, what am I doing? There is a better way to do this, actually. Since it's one electronics factory per... Yeah, one electronics factory per turret factory. That means I can put it 1, 1, 1, like this. And then I can put the electronics factories there, right next to it. So they can just output straight into the turret factories. Yeah, that's a much easier way to do it. I'm definitely not going to get advanced processor units building this episode. So that's something to do during the break where I can play around with acid and see how well that goes. It's going to be fun, though. One supply line in. Yep, that's fine. That's what I was expecting. So that's... Copper wire is going to come from these lines here, which are going to go in like that. It's iron plate, isn't it? Yep, it's iron plate. Iron plate is going to come in from here. Yep, that's what I need. This needs the steel and the batteries to come in. Steel and batteries. I'm slightly short on space. What am I saying? I'm extremely short on space. I need to get the batteries and the steel, so let's go ahead and do a cheeky little tunnel down here for that supply line. Then get that through there as a cheeky little supply line there. And then here, with this one there, and... what am I doing? Seriously, what am I doing? I need to compact this slightly, so that means I need to put that there. I don't like this, really. I really do enjoy getting the most out of space, but I've been coming to realise of late that it's not ideal to be compacting everything so bluntly. Yeah, that's probably the best term for it, isn't it? Bluntly. This isn't even going to line up right. Well, the battery one would. Wait, no, it wouldn't. Okay. That's where it has to come out, so it can actually pick up on the copper supplies. Yes. That line here has to carry the copper plate supply, so that these factories actually function. Which means that the battery supply line needs to emerge here. These ones will pick up copper. Yes. That one will pick up copper as well. I'll need to duck in another tunnel here, I guess. Yeah. I've got to get something off that supply line over there. Damn it all. I'm trying to pack this thing too much. Yeah, far too much. Oh, well. I've made my own bed. Now I've got a lie in it, haven't I? That needs to go there. Yeah, doesn't need to meet with that. So that can actually be a power pole there. Yep, that's going to work. Okay, now I need to unload those, which is going to be here, here and here. Yeah. Now I've got... I'm going to have to move this entire darn thing, aren't I? Yes, I am. Damn it all. Okay, how far can I actually stretch that? What the hell's going on? No! My unprotected oil refinery is getting ravaged by aliens, but I want to get this done. Oh, no. Oh. Why? Just why? Why you aliens do this to me? Well, because I'm polluting your planet, but, you know. Potato, potato. Oh, jeez. They are really going to town on that refinery plant. Oh, flipping heck, I need to go. What's going on? Yeah, they're tearing the entire section apart now. But I want to get this finished. I wanna. To quote Vegeta from Team Four Star's work. Oh, damn it all. Yep. Things are getting really, really serious up there right now. I can't ignore it, I don't think. Not much longer. Okay, that's gonna be supply line, that's gonna be supply line, that's gonna be like that. Yeah. Okay, this is almost done. I can almost run away and leave it be. It's almost ready to go. But not quite. That's going to be the output line like that. Okay, that's going to be supply chest there. That's going to be a blue there. Yep, that's going to be... No, that's the wrong power cable. That's the power cable I want. That one there. Yep, that one goes there. Yep. Grab the coils there. Yep, what's the time? Oh, geez. Okay. Everything's going wrong. Everything's just happening at once. Why? Why? That's going to be the freaking iron line, and that's going to be the... I'm going to peel off the iron line up here. Oh, jeez. Stop blowing up my stuff. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Stop blowing up my stuff, you aliens. You're distracting me so much. I need to make some spare refineries and things, because the bots can't replace those. What's going on? They're munching on my chemical plants and mines now. Oh, leave those things alone, please. There's no point begging them. They're going to do what they're going to do. Oh, jeez. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Goodbye, iron plate. Right. Need to get that tunnel under there. Okay, that's the iron supply coming in. There we go. Okay, that's fine. Right, next up is a... freaking copper supply line, which is going to have to come off from here. It's going to be like that, yes. And then pull those two out like that, yes. And then tunnel it like that. And get the iron underneath it like that, and steel underneath it like that. Yes, I've messed this up slightly. Not too badly, though. Okay. Then I'm going to pull the copper down here. I still need to pull off the batteries. Ah! Oh, wait. Yep, I messed up again. Stop blowing my stuff up, please. I want to get this done. I need to stop recording. I've got something else I need to record before I go to work. Why? Why you aliens do this to me? What time am I at? 15:25. I'm still within time of this episode, but damn it all. Oh, they've chewed through my entire chemical production plant. Because I'm... I'm doing this to myself, aren't I? Yeah. I'm doing this to myself. Damn it all. Just damn it all. Batteries coming off here. Yes. Plug in to here. Yes. Okay, battery supply line hooked up. One unloader is not powered. It is now powered. Everything is powered. Is it all running? Yes, it is running. Supplies are in place. Turret production is loading. Okay, now run the hell up there. Oops, I left a hole in the supply line. No, I didn't. You ignore that, okay? You didn't see that. What do I need to build some more of these? I need stone brick, and I was just there. Damn it all. Just stone brick. Give me some stone brick. Good thing I built those logistics bots. Did I even deploy them? Yes, I did. Okay, those will bring me some supplies as soon as they can, but I need to stop this going on now. Trying to be effective and do what I said I would, and it's led to ruin. Oh, they killed the Roboport as well. Where's the Roboports? Can I build one? I hope I can. Yes, I can. Okay. Now, where are the little buggers? Well, I've got logistics as a consolation prize, I suppose, but still. Oh, give me some better batteries. Where are they? Really? They're all dead now? Some turrets picked them off? Well, better late than never, I guess, but still flipping out. Anyway. Anyway. Yeah, I'm going to have to call it there because I need to go and try and get a bit of Wolfenstein recorded before I go to work. And I need to get that all set up and ready to start rendering as well, so... I'm struggling with my work-life balance and timing on things and all that good old stuff. So yeah, this has been Iron Mark 3. Thank you very much for watching. Sorry about things going weird at the end there, but it was like... why am I doing this? How can I cope with all this? I want to get this thing done and it's overrun and... look what they did to my precious oil refinery plant. They've scuppered it, basically. They tore such a great big hole through it. But yeah, thanks for watching and I'll catch you some other time.